This aircraft has 1,860 horsepower on each side. Like I said, 272 of them were built. You can see it from left right now. Ray Fowler is at the control. Listen to the sound of twin Rolls-Royce Merlin engines. Listen. This airplane was restored by Tom Riley Vintage Aircraft Incorporated up in Douglas, Georgia. Tom is up here with us and didn't want to talk, but he was telling me it took 209,000, you heard me right, 209,000 man and woman hours to restore this airplane. Interesting facts about this, that it holds the world's record for a nonstop flight by a fighter airplane. The flight was nonstop from Honolulu, Hawaii to New York City, if you could believe it. 14 and a half hours. The airplane was designed to escort B-29 bombers in Korea. And right after, I think he said about 26 of these were built with the Rolls-Royce Packard engine in it, that Rolls-Royce started charging a surcharge for the engines. So the Americans said, well, fooey on that, we'll go back to the original Allison engine that was initially in the P-51 Mustang, as well as the P-40 that you see sitting out there. But what a marvelous machine. Now, it does look like a twin Mustang, but if you parked it up next to a Mustang, you would say that, well, it was about 40% larger than the Mustang.